Hello everyone, my name is Molly Haas and I am the Agricultural Development Specialist for Manuiola. And today in this segment, I am excited to share with you some of our recent updates and goals for the coming months and year. We are continuing our projects on the topic of equity in agriculture by working to ensure that everyone has a fair chance at farming. We recently received additional funding to expand our outreach and education efforts to support farmers, nonprofits, and young talented interested in agricultural conservation. Speaking of talent development, we want to continue increasing opportunities for Hispanic students to grow their skill sets and to find jobs in agriculture, forestry, and conservation. Up until this date, we have had 53 bilingual individuals go through our travel and virtual internships and are currently working to expand these internship opportunities into the field of forestry. We have continued to expand our bilingual curriculum through our Cultivar Learning Network to include nonprofits so that we can all learn and share about agriculture and forestry development. In our efforts to conduct outreach, we are in contact with Hispanic forest landowners in New Mexico, California, Florida, Texas, and Puerto Rico. It is our objective to support these landowners through evaluating their forest management practices with the support and partnership of the U.S. Endowment for Forests and Communities. We are also happy to mention that we are teaming up with Victus PR, Predictus, and Millpoint to start a climate smart program for Puerto Rican and Floridian farmers. On the early childhood education side of things, our team has been working hard on creating our Manuiola Insights dashboard. This dashboard is a curated online database that contains extensive data sets relevant to early childhood education and community service programs. We are excited to start sharing this service with our clients and to expand our network through its use. So as you can see from what I've shared, we've been busy this past year and are excited to continue our work serving our partners and clients. We already are progressing our goals for the next year and beyond, and look forward to updating you all at the next year's symposium on all of this progress. With that, I'll wrap up this segment. Thank you for listening, and please enjoy the rest of the symposium.
My name is Patricia Morales. I have been a program manager at Manuiola for 7 years now. My main project has to do with the talent development part of the company. And I do want to close this symposium with these thoughts. So let's consider the important relationship between our past and the ground we stand on as we conclude today's fifth annual Hispanic Farmers and Agricultural Professionals Symposium. We have a duty to protect our farms and forests for future generations and ourselves. Our dedication to preserving the environment is more than a responsibility. It is our legacy and we must continue. We invite everyone to join us as we work towards this worthy goal. We seek other minds and hearts to join our efforts, particularly those who speak English and Spanish. Manuiola actively engages in various initiatives to promote sustainable and equitable development in agriculture and forestry across the United States and Puerto Rico. Supported by grants from the USDA and the US Endowment for Forestry and Communities, we focus on aiding minority and underserved farmers, agricultural professionals, and forest landowners. Our multi-faced approach includes research, outreach, student internships, agricultural business education, community development, advocacy, and hosting the annual Hispanic Farmers and Agricultural Professionals Symposium. One of our key programs, the Farmer Equity Outreach Program, is offered through the Cultivar Learning Network, virtual and traveling internships, providing education and networking opportunities. Virtual interns undergo the educational modules before applying their knowledge in local farms, while traveling interns gain hands-on experience in natural resource conservation services offices. We invite you to support our mission by becoming an outreach partner and learning more about our work at latinofarmersusa.com. United, we possess an incredible power, the power to learn from one another, support each other, and begin a journey of collective growth. The diversity of our backgrounds and experiences enriches the soil from which innovative ideas grow, enabling us to discover better ways to tend our farms and forests. The challenges we face, including the shifting weather patterns affecting warm places like Puerto Rico, compel us to be vigilant and proactive protectors of our lands. We must adapt, innovate, and stand resilient in the face of change. In closing, let us begin on this shared journey with renewed determination by embracing diversity, fostering collaboration, and preparing for the future. And we can leave a legacy of sustainability, resilience, and prosperity for farming forest communities. Thank you for dedication. Let us move forward hand in hand, preserving our heritage and shaping a better tomorrow. Until next year.